Screening for body temperature is recommended by national and international agencies like the World Health Organization and the CDC as an addition to the core countermeasures to fight the spread of COVID-19. It works by detecting an elevated skin temperature, which can indicate a fever, one of the symptoms of COVID-19. Some people have been using handheld non-contact thermometers for this task. These are relatively low-cost devices, which should not be confused with the far more accurate handheld in-ear medical thermometers. There are two inherent issues with using a handheld non-contact thermometer. The first is distance. You will need to get very close to the person you're measuring, which compromises safety. As coronavirus is a respiratory illness, there is a risk of transmission to the person doing the screening, and possibly the person to be screened. The second issue is accuracy. Portable infrared thermometers often have a measurement uncertainty of around 2 degrees Celsius or 3.6 degrees Fahrenheit. This is likely to create a lot of false positives and negative readings when you are trying to detect elevated skin temperatures. Non-contact thermometers often have a large measuring spot. They provide an average measurement across the person's face, even when used up close. Additionally, the measurement might include some background temperature. The accuracy of this measurement is further affected by the operator, who may not hold the device in the same angle each and every time, since they must adjust to measure different people. The issue is magnified between shifts and multiple operators. Many businesses choose handheld devices as a low-cost solution because the initial purchase price is appealing. However, the cost of ownership is much greater than automated systems, as an operator may need to be hired for the job, or existing personnel will be required to give up their time to take the measurement. The lack of accuracy combined with variations in the measurement technique means it offers less than robust solutions, so even the lower initial cost may be a wasted investment. An alternative, superior way to measure human skin temperature is to use non-contact infrared thermal imaging systems. Thermal imaging systems, when used in real-world applications, can be influenced significantly by changing ambient temperatures, providing less than accurate results. So any system using thermal imaging needs to carefully be designed to overcome such challenges. There is a proven method to minimize the effects of surrounding environment, and that is to integrate a temperature reference source, a black body, within the screening system. This method is recommended by the FDA and was originally patented by Amatikland in 2003 during the original SARS epidemic. It's also known as in-scene calibration. The black body provides a highly accurate reference source in the field of view of the camera. This enables the system to overcome the accuracy challenges associated with thermal imaging when measuring temperatures. This is achieved using a feedback loop and software algorithms. It delivers accuracy to within half a degree Celsius or 0.9 degrees Fahrenheit in real-world applications and conditions. Thermal imaging can be carried out at a safe distance. It can be fully automated using face detection algorithms to ensure the system is only measuring a person's face. Thermal imaging provides an excellent first-line defense to screen for elevated skin temperatures. We recommend that this is supplemented with a final check using a medical thermometer calibrated to verify a high temperature warning. If a suitably designed system is incorporated with a suitable process, it delivers rapid, accurate screening. Used to complement other virus safety precautions, this form of temperature screening is a very useful countermeasure that can help increase the confidence of those visiting your site. The VIRALERT III thermal imaging system provides an effective solution for temperature screening at points of entry into buildings. We have pioneered this technology, making it safe, easy, and accurate. This compact system is easy to set up and use, removing human error from the screening process. VIRALERT III is backed by all the expertise Amatikland has to offer, including more than a decade of development of human temperature screening. The UK-made VIRALERT III is fully NDAA compliant and conforms to the latest FDA guidelines for temperature screening.